Hello. Welcome to the Detroit experience. I'm an android, and I'll be your hostess. Before we begin, let's make some adjustments to optimize your experience. These language settings were detected on your console. Are they correct? Please adjust your screen settings. Thank you. Now select your profile. When this sign is displayed, please do not turn off your console. You are now ready to begin Detroit. Remember, this is not just a story. This is our future.
We are all in the future. We are all living in the future. Anyways, hey guys, Joel and Blake here. And welcome to Detroit Become Human. This is made by the same creator behind Heavy Rain. I played that on the PS3 when I first got it from Second and Charles. Anyways, let's begin. Finally, one that doesn't use the R2 button to walk.
Captain Allen, my name is Connor. I'm the android sent by CyberLife.
It's firing on everything that moves. It already shot down two of my men. We could easily get it, but they're on the edge of the bow. If it falls, she falls.
Do you know its name?
I haven't got a clue. Does it matter?
I need information to determine the best approach. Do you know if it's been behaving strangely before this?
Listen. Saving that kid is all that matters. So either you deal with this fucking android now, or I'll take care of it.
Thank you.
Okay, so father was holding something. And? Okay. Thank you.
closer or I'll jump!
No, no, please,
I'm begging you!
Go, go, go!
My name is Connor! What about you? What is your name?
Daniel! That's the name they gave me! Stay back!
Trust me, Daniel. Let the hostage go, and I promise you, everything will be fine. I want everyone to leave! And I want a car. When I'm outside the city, I'll let her go. That's impossible, Daniel. Let the girl go, and I promise you won't be hurt. I don't want to die. Took human lives. Nothing can stop them from destroying you now. And taking one more life won't do you any good. I've spent my life taking orders! Now it's my turn to decide.
Okay. So far, this is kind of interesting.
This is the Tupper Range household assistant. It cooks 10,000 dishes.
Come on, Zoe, let's go.
And handles the kids' kids' elementary school. Good afternoon, Zoe. Good
afternoon. Honey, it looks amazing. This
is a at the moment, we're doing a special promotion on this entire range at $7,999 with a 48 months interest free credit. And it comes with a 2-year warranty for parts and labor.
We'll take it.
An excellent choice. If you'll just follow me, we'll process it. But it has many other functions. Come along.
I don't know this guy.
There it is. It's a bit difficult getting it back and working on it. It was really a mess, though. What'd you say happened to it again?
The car hit. Stupid accident.
Ah, see? Anyway, it's as good as new now, except that we had to reset it. Meaning we had to wipe its memory. Hope you don't mind.
It'll be fine.
Okay, good. Did you give it a name?
My daughter did.
AX400, register your name.
Kara.
My name is Kara.
Clancy Brown! Woke up this morning, my, sorry, I forgot how the lyrics go.
Thank you. corrupting us. Technology is evil. We are playing God by creating machines, but we are not God. We are nothing but dust. Why do you look at me so, demon? I know who you are. I can see through you. You are the one by whom the evil will come. You are the one who will destroy Detroit. We make these androids in our own image, but they only reflect the darkness in our souls.
Identification verified. Here is your order number 847. That would be 6399. Please confirm payment.
Payment confirmed.
Transaction complete.
Okay, I think that's all for Detroit Become Human for right now. Anyway, so actually one more will be fine. Thank you.
You coming?
You've been gone for 2 weeks, so the place is a mess. You do the housework, the washing, you cook the meals, and you take care of...
God damn it,
where the fuck's the rat gone now?
Alice! Alice!
Oh, there you go. That's Alice. You look after her. Homework, bath, all that crap. Got it?
Yes, got it.
Get started down here, then you do upstairs. Maybe. Depends on what you need. Yeah. Let me get that one. Yeah. I'll bring it tomorrow. Yeah, same place. You know. Thank you.
Kara!
Yes, Todd?
Bring me a cold beer!
Right away.
Cold beer on a Friday night.
I've made a good start down here. I'll head upstairs.
Do what you have to do, but stop bothering me.
Sports. First up, basketball. As the Gears prepare for their critical match with Denver tonight at the CyberLife Arena in Detroit, league negotiators.
225,000 jobs lost for the U.S. economy in October. According to the Department of Labor, bringing the unemployment figure up to 37.3.
Alice in Wonderland. Of course. I'm sure we used to be friends before I was reset. Maybe we can be friends again. Your father said you chose her name. Kara? It's nice. How did you choose it? You should tell me about yourself. What you like to do, where you like to go, your favorite foods. That would really help me. What about your mother? Will she be home soon?
What are you doing?
I'm playing.
I know what you're thinking. Think your dad's a lowlife? Huh? Fucking loser? Can't get a job? Take care of his family?
Don't you think I tried to make things work? But whatever I do, when someone comes along, they just fuck it all up!
I know what you think of me. You hate me. You hate me, don't you?
Say it! You hate me!
What am I doing? I'm sorry, honey. You know I love you, don't you? You know I love you.
Okay, I think that's all for Detroit Become Human. Very all this time. Anyways, what did you guys think of it? Did you enjoy it or not? Also, what did you think of David Cage's earlier game? Or earlier games? Beyond Two Souls and Heavy Rain. Because when I think of Heavy Rain, although the story was good, I had trouble trying to complete the butterfly section. Like, you have to do all of the... You have to do all the press five buttons quickly. Like, you gotta hold the five buttons. And it's kind of a bit arduous, if you ask me. And the game labeled me a coward. Because I failed to complete the butterfly challenge. Anyways, have you ever completed the Butterfly Challenge before? Let me know in the comments below. Also, what did you guys think of this Let's Play? Let me know in the comments below. Anyways, Jarrod and King Blake signed off. Thanks for watching. Goodbye.